me catch you again.
That is uncalled for.
With a melody in a president. No big hits, beats, parties, clubs, and cars, jeeps. My underground sound violates the streets. MCs wanna be, then I play for keys. When they sweat the technique.
my dad was in town this weekend, and he always wanted to go to Alcatraz. I'd never been either, so I thought, okay, we'll roll up on it any old time. No big deal. Turns out there's only one ferry company that takes people out there, and you have to book your ticket well in advance. I've been here for years now. I didn't know that. Did you? My dad went home a sad little boy. When I first moved here, I told myself, no cars, I'm gonna walk. I don't want to contribute to our collective destruction. I didn't see you there.
Okay, that's... Why did...
What's the deal?
Ready for the chip then?
Hold on. I'm savoring. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable log?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want you to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pearls to adore you? Not on my fucking watch. Fuck! I want a public broadcast that says dead set isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time. Spice it up. Add some tears.
Is that all?
Sure. For now. But if you don't do it, then I start naming names. That's right. Names, identities, a veritable zoo, bitch.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead, get good. Until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Ghoulie there to scope the place. Meet up with him when you get there.
What? I need to lied about that you got your
assuming they can even find you. That many trees coming in.
Be careful.
Should I call an ambulance?
What's up, Ghoulie?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Prime 8 for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring P8 to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to P8. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Prime 8 if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghoulie.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation. Alright, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
Starting a third, about 4 hours.
better.
Better how?
Because our malware will transmit the...
Hang on. What was that?
What's the deal here?
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time explaining this to the Suns.
Purple dragon snotcocks.
Lenny, that's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that vid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Lenny's right. Kiki's still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has a RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
Story. Hot? Well, honey, come see Barroom Beauties. Best drag
I
beauty
told
pageant.
Him. What? Martin?
Hey, sugar.
Wanna see the best damn drag show in town? Barroom Beauty.
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate you fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourself so fucking seriously.
Oh, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? What kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use Predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the Predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get in close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Ooh, you make a good argument. I buy it. Predator comes out on top.
Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first.
Tired in the mornings, waking up with a sore back or a crick in your neck, it may be time for a new mattress. Get a new mattress from Sleep Sound and don't pay for it until next year. That's right, not a penny down for 12 months. Sleep Sound has your back.
San Francisco hacker cell DedSec recently exposed rampant corruption and police abuse of the CTOS network in a statement video released on the internet. Undoctored footage shows multiple members of the Oakland Police Department...
Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lanny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct. Probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it.
fucking cute.
Find him and kill him. No sign. I'll keep looking. Yeah, my ear.
All units, 1031. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Not here. Keep looking.
Nobody here. Keep looking. Now keep your focus.
This is pointless. Let's head out. You're
not supposed to do that.
Got a body. Looks like an eight.
Thank you.
I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key. Fast.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit. She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are you looking at?
Two, no, three.
It looks like... shit. Maybe four.
They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate.
Thank you.
I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key. Fast.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit. She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three.
It looks like... shit. Maybe four.
They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate.
Ah!
look at that. Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Marcus. Home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.